is Ark there. Hello, what you're about to watch is a Magica best bits, best moments, whatever you want to call it, funny moments, whatever. So basically I'm about to show you, when I started recording, apart from something that you did miss because I didn't know he was going to say it. It's my friend George, the other voice you can hear and probably won't recognise, is in the call. So basically my friend George said that he thought pigeons didn't have eyes. I think it was that point he said he thought they didn't have eyes. And then later on he says, I think that he thought they had eyes on the back of their tails, as in where they bloom to show off and stuff. So I will leave you with the video now. Goodbye. The strange thing about the peak. Did he just say, oh my god, it's got eyes? Did he just say, oh my god, it's got eyes? Why did he say that? Oh,
god. Pretty quick. Doesn't that like a centimeter thick? I'm watching you, you won't be able to get away. Harry, join the game.
I never knew how peacocks got eyes. It's really I thought it was really impressive how they managed to move around without banging into things. How they never hit those fucking cars, I don't know. That's why they're on its face! That's why it's there on his head! So why were you fucking... Where did you think a peacock had eyes? Go on. Where did you think a peacock had eyes? No, it hasn't! It's... Oh my god! So... what peacocks actually use their feathers for, right? It's like try and look good. They don't go up to it like, oh, look, I have got eyes. I bet you didn't know that. Fucking hell. I can't. I'm fucking busy. Oh, fucking hell.
The password's William.
Oh, I wanted it to be peacock.
Shut up.
I didn't really need to go eyes. Oh, fucking hell.
Why did you leave? You joined and then left. You're making me spill my fruit shoot.
The peacocks are watching you.
I can just imagine George cross-eyed and you shooting fucking fruit shoot out of your nose.
I just imagine him going like shooting, like seeing a peacock at him. How do you see me?
He like tries to do the flinch trick. He's
like trying to punch a peacock in the face. Come back.
Fuck you, your boys. Oh, Harry, calm down. I said calm down. No, not carry on laughing.
You just said the best fucking thing.
You have. I think you missed me.
I'm gonna go after that, yeah.
No, so after before that you hadn't.
Not really.
Oh, thanks.
Right, Harry, you get to choose whatever colour you want, but you can't be red.
How do I do that?
Click on your name, and it'll say customise, and you can choose a suit.
That's not a colour.
Yeah, I know, once you choose it, you can choose a colour. I wouldn't, like, with that one, you can't heal yourself. So.
This one?
Yeah.
Alright, hang on.
Changing the colour would stop that.
I know, it's just you can't really...
Stop that.
Stop that.
Nah, today's... today's...
That's
it,
says no.
Says... What are you doing now? Right, don't sigh yet, don't sigh yet.
No, just never trust an undertaker, it always let you down.
Oh, what's
that's crap.
I know what would be funny. George, tell us more of what you've found out about the world. Go on.
I sleep like a baby, I wake up screaming every morning about 3 a.m.
That's the thing about George. He's not funny unless he's being a complete dipshit.
The Tron one, the Tron robe, and the Warhammer robe. You can't heal yourself.
Crusader robe?
Yeah, probably.
I see him.
Tell me when you're ready.
Okay.
Never,
shut up.
My wife said, take me in her arms and whisper something soft and sweet. I said, chocolate fudge.
What you f-
no.
What are you on? What are you on?
Me?
Yeah.
I'll send you
no,
the link.
Don't. I can't see the link.
Yes. I will send you the
link. I can't see the link, George. Just tell me what you're on.
Look at the messages then.
Like. Shut your face.
I can't read this without laughing. Because you're making me laugh. My doctor told me to drink a bottle of wine after a hot bath. I couldn't even think and finish drinking the hot bath.
That doesn't even make fucking sense.
It does, you're just a retard.
I couldn't hear him after I drank the hot bath.
No, my doctor told me to drink a bottle of wine after a hot bath, but I couldn't even finish drinking the hot bath.
But that doesn't make sense.
Are you being a bit slow today?
No, but how does that joke make sense?
It does.
It does.
Well, please explain it to me, Josh, because I can't bother.
So drink a glass of wine after a hot bath. So once you've drunk the hot
after
bath...
After you've drunk the hot bath...
You're a bit slow today.
What does it say about drinking a fucking bath? It says about drinking the wine.
Oh my god.
Do you just not
understand? I do understand the joke now, but that one's shit.
My doctor told me to drink a bottle of wine after a bath.
Move on.
He's too slow for that one.
Okay. I said to the doctor, it hurts when I do this. Raise his arm. He said, well, don't do it. That's crap.
Don't read it then.
I didn't realise.
At any point, but you kept reading it.
I said to the chef, why have you got your hand in the alphabet soup? He said, I'm groping for words.
What?
That's just.
I've never heard that phrase.
I thought groping for things was like when you tried to get women.
I think it's illegal.
I went to a fortune teller and she looked at my hand. She said, your future looks pretty black. I said, are you kidding? I've still got my gloves on.
Oh, I thought that was going to be a racist joke for this minute.
Except the inside of black people's hands aren't black enough.
There's no end to his talent and no beginning either.
Ha 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 ha.
It's a fake laugh.
George, just get out of the call.
Oh my god. Wow.
Alright, three.
Went to the paper shop. It blown away.
No! No! Just no, okay? That doesn't work. It's shit.
Harry,
move on.
Harry, are you ready?
I'll say go.
Are you ready? Well,
I went to the doctor's the other day and I said, have you got anything for wind? So he gave me a kite.
Stop.
He was on a 10-second countdown.
Stay a while and listen, and I
they will tell you a story.
That's
a story of dungeons and dragons.
I kind of was, actually. And goblins, of I wasn't sure what I was doing.
Ghosts, of kings and quests, but most importantly, of wizards and vampires. Well, a story of wizards.
Surprender.
Once upon a time in a land known as Midgard.
You didn't even say it right.
There lived a powerful wizard named Grimnir, who sought to harness the power of all magics, ancient
George,
spells crafted in times long forgotten. With such knowledge, he might enable the wizards of the Order of Magic to spread eternal peace across the lands. But the Order of Magic instead felt threatened by his ambitions, and in the shadows they schemed and devised their treacherous plan. And so, Grimnir's disciples were expelled from the Order, and he himself was, for all time, imprisoned at World's End.
Why not just, like, throw him off the end?
we're kind of threatened, yeah, that we're gonna throw you, but we're not waiting.
No, you're really dangerous, but we're not gonna do anything to you.
Stay
there.
Aside from the English.
Havrindir.
God.
Monster is going again.
Yeah, I think they all speak in like Swedish. But
no!
It's just saying. I'm pretty sure you couldn't just detect the language.
I can actually. What's... My name is Glent Hilda. That's what it sounded like, right? Therefore.
It must be
Swedish. Yeah.
Because there's no other languages over there.
Where?
You know, in Scandinavia, that general
I don't
area.
Do geography, I don't know what that means.
Are you a retard?
No.
You know, like, Norway and Sweden and Finland and all that.
Yeah.
You know, like, the Viking area.
Deutschland?
No. That's not the right area.
I know, I just wanted to say it. Because they sound like...
It wasn't even the right accent, though.
I mean, I could be really racist, but I'm not going to.
Good. Come on.
I'm going to talk to people.
No. Hirup?
Up here? But there's nothing related to see here other than... I know that's German more than blue and Swedish.
It is not German.
That is... What's a cat there? The accent I was doing, not the accent that was doing. When I say accent.
Surrender!
How much did you play this game?
We started doing
I played the first part of the tutorial. I think Surrender is Swedish for surprise. What?
We've got two eyeball
bits. Yes.
Bro, Tina G! Dig Remnant!
It's called party, man! Let's get fucking drunk! Have you got glasses on? Have you just got like.
I've got a suit on.
Possible kind of glasses on.
I've got the Reservoir Dog skin. So I've got like a suit on.
My brother,
right.
Sputcher and
Bagger. What was that?
Rembra.
Oh, that's it. Don't throw a rope down. And just close the big hole up that you could have got us out of.
It's alright. Magika, you get
it. Again, where you can experiment and combine it to five elementals to create spells.
Question. Are there only four elements?
No, because we put a load of fucking things that aren't even elements, like shields. Yeah, that's right. But
okay.
He didn't know shields was a fucking element.
No.
What about life? Life, no. You thought it was Earth, you were fucking wrong, alright? Anyway, experimentation is important, as there are thousands of combinations at your disposal.
Question. Are there really thousands?
Hang on, I'll just get the book. One.
Question. Two. Question. Can we carry on, please?
Okay. Shit, I'm stuck to the fucking ground.
No, you need to keep on reading.
What? I closed it. I can't say it anymore.
Oh. Okay. Look at my staff. My staff looks cool.
See, that's what we're talking about. Life, it's not even a fucking element.
Look, I've got a M1911.
Oh my god, are you actually why you've got a gun?
Because it comes with this, like with the what's it called? The bloody, you know, the massive thing you had. The
Wait,
Space
have I
Marine.
Not got a-
You know the Space Marine thing you have?
I can't cast.
Middle mouse one.
Yeah, that's on myself.
Yeah.
Be sure there's...
We don't have the beam yet.
Spoilers.
Yeah, the Space Marine has like a massive explosive gun. You just can't heal himself. Do they tell him... No, read the tutorial.
Can tier 3 Earth elements and hold the right mouse button? Don't fucking kill me! Oh my god, I'm dead now! I can't do anything now! You killed me, you fuck!
No, I didn't.
Yeah,
I can pick
did.
Up the, I can pick up your sword.
Thank you for that.
It's right. Oh wait, no, I want my gun.
I'm dead now. Right, we'll have fun.
Sorry, I think you come here. There's a torch. Oi. No, doesn't mean just kill me at any point, you know.
What? Wait, even that? Actually. Oh no, I can't pick up your gun.
Yeah, but I can pick up your sword.
Because it's not DLC. Did you buy DLC?
No. No, you should have it as well. You had the Space Marine one, so you should probably have this. I got in the Humble Bundle about a week ago.
Might be something from the Humble Bundle. I just made it even worse.
Can I just change my button? No, I can't. Alright. Okay, I guess.
Oh, shit.
Read the tutorial, Harry.
I am.
You're not,
and
though.
I did it wrong.
Surrender.
Thank you. I guess.
I guess. Alright, thanks.
This is the one thing I hate about this game. No, no, no! 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 Oh, okay. Wait, no, wrong button. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're so hot right now.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, yeah. No, I'm
sure, I got this. Look at this.
Hurry up.
Oh, there's something I saw a while ago as well. Ooh, don't like it. Haste. What? Are you reading the tutorial?
Yes.
Wait for me!
Don't want to. Come on then. Oh no, you timed it.
Shit!
Wrong.
Shit! Fuck's sake!
Good timing, Harry. Look at this.
Sorry, you've got all this midget skill. Leave him alone, he's not done anything wrong.
Ooh, what can I do?
Well, My friend is dead.
God damn.
Wait, hang on, this isn't meant to be in the fucking game.
Ooh, wrong one.
They're meant to use Sprouts, not fucking AK-47s.
It's not an AK-47.
It's a fucking pistol, it's not magic. Ooh, he's got a gun. He hasn't even noticed. It's like all that exploding and gunshots.
I don't mind. I don't like them anyway. They were a load of assholes. God, I hope someone doesn't get me now.
Oh, smack him. Can I smash all this apart? Hello. How are we?
Your mother.
Let's go say hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Get out to the fucking way. That's why I said get out to the fucking way.
Oh, it shoots you back. Okay. Why won't this work? There we go. Are you silly? Did you not see that?
What?
The rope that was holding the chandelier above him.
Oh.
Are you silly?
Remember?
Remember? Bloody! Anywho? Do they really need a different word for that? It wasn't sweet.